Hey guys, what's up? It's Quentin, aka Husky Mudkips, and I'm here with Moody101, and today we have a little bit more of our crash landing adventure for you with us in our world, and I got pants on and a bone crook. And shut up, Moody.
Why are you so excited to be you this morning?
Seems I'm weird. Me, man.
It's
oh my
weird.
God.
I don't it's like great. It. It's weird. It's uncomfortable. So we did stuff.
You want to talk weird and uncomfortable? We could go on. We could have some stories.
Yeah. Look at that. Look at that.
What'd you do?
I organized all the chests.
Congratulations.
Moved everything out from that stuffy spaceship.
You're the greatest human being ever. Whoa. I forgot you could do that for a second. A little bit startled. Where do I put the chests?
Probably in stuff.
In stuff?
Yeah.
Okay. Same with. Okay, I'll just put everything in there.
Stop! No, don't. Oh.
You can deal with it later. I think.
There's probably. One for block. There's. Well, all right.
Oh, that must suck. Oops. yeah, guys. I'm such a butt.
Yeah.
Welcome to another episode. Modi did a heck of a lot of little shenanigans over here, and we have some shenanigans planned for today. Actually.
Do we now?
We do. Now, one thing that we discovered, thanks to you all in the comments section, thank you very much, is that if we break down some of these, like, crumbled, seared butts, etc., with our hammer, we can actually turn that into the normal bricks. And one of the quests that we have to do in the questing book is to create some different high oven pieces, like the scorched duck and the scorched drain, but they're a little bit hard for us to make. We're a little bit unsure how to do that because we can't really get like just easy stuff unless we just break this stuff down. Hey, Modi?
Yeah, let's do this. Yeah,
so we do this. We're gonna move. We're gonna do this, and Modi's gonna hit some. And they're gonna fly at my head. It always happens, Modi.
It's hammer time.
Hammer time. Do 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 do.
All right, so I got.
Can't touch this.
Oh, I got 30. I got nothing. You got them all.
I got 30. Now we got to make a scorched drain, which is not that. That's a scorched thing. That's not that. How do I make this?
Oh, let me look. We're looking for a drain.
Yeah.
A scorched drain.
Yeah.
Down each side. Six times.
Oh, I have to do that. Down each side and then across the top and bit, right?
No, just down each side.
No, but then the other one is around the other. Yep, we did it. We did it.
You got a mouse in your pocket? I didn't do nothing.
I did it, okay? Calm down. And I do have a mouse in my pocket. His name's Frederick. Now we have to do the deep tank controller. Let's see how we make that one.
I think we already have that one, don't we?
No, nope, we have the other one.
All right.
Controller? Oh, we need a lapis. Can you throw me a lapis, homeboy?
As long as you promise never to call me homeboy again.
All right.
Just but one?
That's one. Better. A singular lapis. Lapis lazuli.
A lapis? Well, lapis sounds plural.
It does. And hey, look, we did it.
You and Frederick?
Yeah, me and Frederick. And my friend Frederick. You helped. What the heck is some of this other stuff?
I don't know.
You gotta make a nuke?
Oh, claim reward 64 bricks.
We gotta make a nuke, dude.
Big power. Ooh. Now see, okay. Now hold your pants. Hold them.
Okay. Frederick's in there, I'll hold it.
Or have him hold them, whatever.
I was looking at your chin looks weird.
This is how I was made.
Okay, just keep going. Keep talking. Don't stop talking. Please don't stop the music. Music. Mama say, mama saw, mama kusa.
It used to be in some of the cities they would have power plants that had most of that stuff.
Do they still have them in there?
I don't. You realize I play this exactly as much as you, right?
I think I actually play it more.
But that's very plausible.
Then how do you play the exact same amount as me, Modi?
Exactly.
Very confused. Could you please explain to me this conundrum
upon which
we find ourselves?
I would love to, but no.
That's pretty, bro.
Wow. Now, I didn't see one. The only time I ever found one in the...
So you're just going to ignore the fact that you were rude to me.
I've been doing it for almost a year now. Why would I stop now? Anyway, so my point is... Are you listening?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Okay.
To your rude statements.
That
Keep
way,
going. Keep going. No, keep talking.
That right over just that. Keep talking. If we headed over that
which way.
That way.
Okay, which way?
That way.
That way.
I'm shaking
the
a
right
brick.
Direction.
At it. That way.
I consider that right. Okay.
Right or west. There used to be a city out there that had one. Why are you drinking juice so close to me? You know I have a phobia.
Rolling down the street, punching Modi,
sipping
on grape juice, laid back, with my mind on my mining and my mining on my mind.
I like to think you were up late writing that, just waiting for the if he says anything about juice, oh, I am going to drop beats. I am too old to be saying that phrase.
Say drop beats again.
Please. I don't want to do it.
Say it.
No.
Okay. But you were saying if we go that direction, we can potentially find power plants?
Well, mind you, they changed everything up. So I just want to state that ahead of time so that when we get there and there's nothing, you won't yell at me.
Oh, I'm going to yell at you.
I know.
Does Invar, it feels like it's upping my temperature.
It might
when I'm out here.
Yeah, well, it's daytime. It's
holy
sunny.
Poop. No, but like it's going up to like the red zone.
Danger zone. Mine is one little white scooch away from that, and I'm just wearing a helmet.
Danger zone.
Let's see if I take this off.
Mine's actually in the green right now, but like the black bits are over near the yellow, orange, red area.
Stop getting so technical.
Oh, I'm sorry. So the finanglers aren't over in the dangler thing.
Better. Yeah. Better. Perfect. Warmer. Cool.
Warmer.
Anyway, warm. So, yeah. So I don't know if they still have those power plants. Here's the thing.
What?
They're full of bad guys.
Oh, shoot.
They're full of blaze spawners.
Oh, shoot.
But we could actually get most of that stuff because I don't know how to make any of this stuff. Stop Let's throwing stones.
Look. How do we make a thing? A reactor controller. Oh, that looks complicated. We're going to have to, if we want to make any of this stuff, we got to get started on the other page.
Oh, jeez. I'm out of water.
Oh, do you want to count back? Or do you want
I have them.
God, oh, I already have them prepared, you butt crack.
They're in my hand.
Okay, then. Shut up.
How more prepared can I be about it?
You can be very prepared. If we want to actually make those things by hand, we really have to get started on the under pressure quest. Okay. Quest line, rather. Which would also help us complete the first page of the book.
Uh-huh.
So
I don't know. I don't know why you're so threatening right now, but whatever.
I'm not being very threatening.
Yeah, it'll be a little threatening.
You're butt crack. I mean threatening.
What is this glitch where I keep losing water bottles?
You gotta right click, bro. Just always right click.
Right click what?
Or R click.
That's yeah, I know, but then they still disappear like that. Oh, there they are.
Yeah.
I had six.
If we're going to do this, what'd you say?
I had six.
Oh, what'd you think? I'm a little bit different than that.
No.
I was like, whoa, jeez. Okay. But we have to do the exploding iron quest.
Okay.
Which means we have to get TNT.
Uh-huh.
We got to blow up some iron. Okay.
Okay. We don't have any
gunpowder.
Sand.
We need sand. Make sand, Modi. We need more tin as well. Are you trying to make sand in your butt crack?
That's what I called it when I was growing up, was making sand.
That's disgusting.
Well, I was three.
You were making butt sand, dude.
Yeah? At the wee
There's
age
no
of three. There's tons of excuses.
There's no excuse.
I think
for making butt sand.
I think my hammer's going to break. Hammer, don't hurt him.
What?
Too legit to quit. What?
Oh, my God. No, quit. Quit. You have to quit.
No, I'm too legit to quit.
I'm tired. No, you're not allowed. No, too legit to quit. No hammer time rapping, Modi. Did you just sneeze like a small elephant?
Yeah. It stuck up on me. I tried to stop it, but I couldn't.
Why is your voice going all funny?
I don't know.
Calm down, Modi.
I'm so excited. I'm afraid I'm gonna lose control. I think I like it.
There's the crafting station. No, there's crafting station. Do it in the crafting station. It already has the stuff in it.
Worst girlfriend ever.
I know. Wait, I think you actually need to go the other way. 5 gunpowder and 4 sand. Am I right?
I don't know. Isn't kind of TNT kind of your thing?
Yeah, of course.
There, maybe.
There we go. Perfect.
I made 2. How many do you need?
We only need 1, but
Sleeping bags?
Sleeping bags. Sleeping bags?
Sleeping bags?
Is it sleepy time yet?
Yes.
Yeah, it is. Did you just... Okay, wait. You just dropped the TNT blocks is what you did, right?
Yeah.
Go in your sleeping bag.
I had to get it out of my satchel.
Your satchel?
Yeah.
I made us both golden things. Of holding.
You know what? I'm proud of you, buddy.
Really?
Mm.
Whoa, that's
all weird, right. Bro. We need.
I'm getting iron right now. I already have some cooked.
I'm gonna play in there so bad, but it's gonna be owie.
Get in there, Modi.
No.
Hop in.
No.
Jump in just for me, please, once.
Why?
Just for fun.
No, because it'll hurt.
Quit being a Buticus Rex, okay? Oh, shoot, I poured out gold instead.
Oh, good job. Good job.
Excuse me, Buticus Rex? Calm yourself down. It's my new nickname for you. Deal with it.
I have you guys noticed that he's a lot nicer to, what was it, Frederick?
Frederick, yeah.
Yeah, than he is to me.
It's because Frederick's my homeboy?
Is it sad that I'm jealous of a pocket mouse?
Yes. Think about this, okay? He hangs out in my pocket. The last time you hung out in my pocket was years ago, Modi.
Yeah?
That's rude.
You need to get bigger pockets.
You need to get a smaller head. Yeah, that's right.
All right, you know what? You win. You win. I'll let you have that one. Valid debate.
I do have to get a smaller head. That's true. That's yes, very true. Yes. Yes.
You're not the first one to ever tell me that today.
Could you make a hole in the ground for me?
We're doing it in here?
Yeah, screw it. Why not?
Didn't we do this last time in the base and blew a giant hole in there?
Well, that's the idea behind TNT.
You know, we could just break a hole and go right outside and you could have as much fun as you want.
Okay then, Modi. Fine.
Come on.
I need a button or something or a lever before I can do this. 1 second.
I thought you were making flint and steel. Oh, you're making... Yeah, I'm with you.
Oh, my God, Modi.
Don't really? Don't start with me.
Really? Wait, can I use blaze powder to set it off? I'm going to try
it. No, you can't use blaze powder.
I'm going to try it.
It's not going to work.
I'm going to try it. I don't care.
Go away. Go away.
How many times should I say that? I'm going to try it. I don't care. Let's just try it. It doesn't work.
I know it doesn't work.
Wow, rude. Why don't you tell me then? All right, let's make something so I can light this thing up. Wait, let's just make a redstone torch. Where's the sticks?
They're in the wood.
In the stick category? Perfect. Mm-hmm. Is it under pulverized, powdered, crushed? Where's good, redstone?
Good stuff.
Redstone's... Oh my gosh.
That's good stuff.
I'm mostly done with you right now, Modi. And we're not even... done with this video yet.
I realize that, me being in it and all. What, are you just going to get rid of me and just do, like, you know...
Yes.
Husky and Frederick play Crash Landing?
That's the plan, actually, yeah.
I would watch that so much.
Me and a small mouse?
A pocket mouse, yeah.
Let me just get this real quick. Ah! It worked, probably.
I like that we didn't explain what we're doing.
Oh, yeah, we're making the broken stuff. What's it called? Compressed iron ingots.
Yes, and you do that by exploding it.
Yeah, sorry. I kind of forget that people just are actually watching us a lot.
Yeah.
I just kind of do things. And
Wait, you're recording this? All right, should I close this hole up?
Quit it. Yes, close your hole up.
Okay.
I closed that hole up, I mean.
Uh-huh.
Oh, gosh.
Did you just tell me to shut up, or was it even ruder?
We're getting some weird places. Let's just ignore it. Claim reward. Claim it, Modi.
Where? Under pressure.
Dun 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 bam bam bam. Bam bam dun bam bam.
Boom.
Bam bam dun bam bam bam.
All right, here.
Bam dun bam bam bam.
Come here.
What's up?
There.
Thank you, Modi.
All right, so what's the next one? We got to make a pressure tube. Which, by the way, that was my nickname in junior high.
You had so many strange nicknames.
I was in junior high for 12 years.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense. How do I make a pressure tube? Like this?
Nope. Let's see. Hold on. I will let you know.
Like that? Nope. Do I need tube. Glass?
You need glass in the middle with compressed iron on each side. We have glass in the blocks one.
Glass isn't a block.
Where are you?
Just kidding. I'm teasing. I did it.
Wait, no, I got you glass.
I have glass too. It's not working, Modi.
That's what the thing says up in the top, in the very top.
Oh my gosh. Wow, Modi. Why didn't you tell me that?
Because I figured you would have known.
How?
You know your head turned around before your body. Don't ever do that again. It made me uncomfortable.
How do we make an air compressor?
You're doing it again. Ah, ah.
How do we make an air compressor? Stop throwing up. Stop it. Actually, that's gross. That makes me want to cry. Air. Oh, we need... Okay, make a furnace. Get going, Modi. Make a furnace.
You need one for the crafting or you need to cook something?
For the crafting.
I like Hurry up. I'm working on it. I gotta get a crafting table. Sure.
Hurry up, Modi. I'm tired of your nonsense.
Taking my time making a furnace.
Hurry up, Modi. Hurry up, Modi. Really?
Ow, ow, ow!
I'm just gonna keep punching.
You know my fear of being bludgeoned to death by a book?
Actually, that's a pretty common fear.
Is it really? I guess it's the bludgeon to death part that's really the fear.
Yeah, we also have to pick one of the new things that we do. Let me put stuff in here real quick. I need to get some of this crap I got on me.
A pressure gauge I don't think is that hard to make.
No, they're not. We just need redstone, gold, and a pressure tube, I think. Something like that.
Actually, it's not even that. It's one compressed ingot with four gold ingots around it. So that's not
okay. Cool story, bro. Jeez.
So reward do we bag have, taking the risk, but I don't think we don't have any lightning plant seeds.
Okay, who do you want to be responsible?
Right now or in life?
I already picked the reward bag.
I guess so. I have to get the lightning plant seeds.
Yep.
Is he going to share what's in the reward bag? Nope.
I haven't even looked yet.
But we know how this is going to work out.
Oh, hey, look. Oh, I got a lot of seeds and foods, bro. Look. Here, let me turn off this. I'm going to throw them at you.
You already dropped half of them on the ground.
Let's take the rest of them.
Let's see if there's anything we need. Zucchini Mustard. We don't have. Cantaloupe we have. Cactus fruit seeds. Okay.
Bro.
Turnip. Pineapple. Turnip? Yeah. And
turn up. Why aren't you coming in on the beat, bro?
I've found it's best just to let you finish.
Oh, that's too bad. I wanted you to come in on the beat. You could rap with me.
Nope.
No? Not happening?
Nope.
That makes me mostly sad.
That's the plan. I mean, what? Okay.
All right, what do we have to do? We have, like, either putting pressure to work, where we make pressure chamber stuff, or we have making the pressure tube gauge thing. We should probably make that one. Making the pressure tube gauge thing.
Let's see.
Got to make a pressure thing. Remember the thing that you were talking about that's super easy to make?
Yeah.
Got to make one of those, bro.
All right.
Oh, shoot. I double-clicked on my stupid thing. Okay. Pressure gauge tube. Get out of my head.
I was just seeing if there was anything in there.
What?
There's not.
I just died.
A little inside?
Yes, it made me sad.
Yeah. Well, mission accomplished. All right.
Odie, you made me sad.
Yeah.
Hurry up, do the gold around the thing and stuff.
I'm making blueberry juice.
You can do that right in your face. But seriously, we need the thing.
I know.
We need it.
You have all of the stuff.
No, I don't. They're in the chest. Oh, shoot. I'm dehydrated.
Yeah.
I have all of the dehydration.
You have all of the... You put the compressed iron in here?
Yes.
Oh.
You butt nugget?
Where?
Other chest. The technology one.
You mean you didn't put it in ingots?
No, because I don't care, Modi.
Oh, my God.
Every time I come on this server, you're going to have to rearrange every chest.
Worst.
I'm just going to break all the signs. Worst. That's what I'm going to do.
Or just rearrange them?
Uh-huh.
Or replace them with other signs?
That'd be an even better idea. Instead of good stuff, it just says, like, Modi's butt.
I was thinking about making the weapons chest just say stuff that hurts Modi.
True, true. Very gangster of you to say. Sure. All right, claim that reward.
Hold on, I'm drinking blueberry juice.
I'm just going to put the compressed iron ingots in here real quick.
That's not where they...
All of them are in there, Modi. Where else would they go?
In the chest that says ingots.
That just seems really...
handy.
Irresponsible.
And helpful, yeah. You're an ingot.
All right, let's do this last quest really quick. We have to make a pressure chamber wall, pressure chamber window, and a pressure chamber valve. Those are all super easy to make. I can make those right now while we're talking. All right. I think. Hopefully.
Yeah. Don't trust me with any important.
Talk dirty to me, and by that I mean, oh, never mind. I have everything. Yeah, I'm not gonna trust you with anything, bro. This is all me. Yep. Hey, Modi, you're being really useful right now.
I'm watching.
Hey, Modi, you're so useful, bro. Hey, look, I got the quest done. Wait, never mind. I didn't
shoot. Oh, look at that, huh? What do you know? Ow! Ow! What? Stop hitting me! Stop it! Stop it!
You know what? We're going to end this episode, because if we get started on the next bit, that's going to be like an entire episode on its own.
Stop hitting me.
No.
Stop. Ow!
Yeah.
I'm a delicate dragonfly.
What?
Yeah, you heard me.
You have a large wingspan?
I do. To support my elongated body.
You do have an elongated body. That's true. You need I've to get a smaller head. Why do you think I can't put you in my pocket, Modi?
Because of my giant head and my elongated body and my very large wingspan.
Yep, it's difficult. All right, I think we're going to end the video right here, guys. Hope you all have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to leave some love on the video for both myself and Modi. Hit the little thumbs up button and whatnot. If you're watching from my point of view, go and check out Modi as well. Down in the description, there's a link to his channel. Tell him happy birthday, because it's always Modi's birthday.
It's not my birthday.
It's always your birthday.
I'm so jealous of Frederick.
And we will see you guys in the next episode.
I hate your pocket mouse. Bye.
Did that do?